for you yet? It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. I assure this wasn't part of the contract. But I am willing to renegotiate. To sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Those things up there with Lago. They're the BOWs, the insurgents.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Hey, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, get out of here.
Man, look at this circus. You got any popcorn? First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus.
Uh-huh.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Until I get my money.
This whole place is falling apart. Easy does it.
Give me a hand.
Starting to feel like work.
Roger. Like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags. One of those roided out freaks, you morons! What do you think? Fight or flight? decide where to. What's the matter?
Nothing!
There.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too.
Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside. Roger! Damn it! They found us!
Shit. These assholes have anything better to do? Just have to get over it then, huh? gotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. Make it out of here alive.
What's wrong, asshole? Losing your nerve? Gotcha, son of a bitch!
This mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was? Why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juago. He's being used by
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead. Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the BSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
guns left.
Okay, head to the next target. I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Thank you.
guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
For your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad. And here it comes.
I didn't mean to put you in danger!
Don't sweat it, kid!
What are you waiting for?
Roger!
Signing up for this. It's your own helicopter, asshole!